wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no plan. What's up, YouTube? This your girl Imari, and I'm back again with Drea and Jess. And
yes,
this is Tipsy Talk Part 2.
Period. We back and we better. My hair grew a little bit long. I colored it.
We back. I got braids in.
Still.
She did her braids last time. And you know, your girl just took out the sleek pony or whatever.
But I'm gonna talk about all hair.
First off, I just want to shout out these glasses because I like it. Thank you.
They are. Why not?
Heard say why not. Mine said drink wine to feel fine.
And mine say working from 9 to 1.
Period. We drinking on this some Barefoot Fruscato, the flavor peach.
Mm-hmm.
And we about to get into this Tipsy Talk. I'm going to keep this bottle right here. I'm not putting the bottle up because we finna refill. Let's chug, guys. Y'all ready?
No.
I'm not.
Drink, you got to catch up.
Me and
Jay,
you
race
me.
Okay.
Three.
Don't go extra
fast. Each time I was sleepy. It sounds like a sleepy.
Okay. One, two, three, go.
She won by the beat. It was one goal.
Yeah, you're tripping, huh?
I held it in my mouth.
Don't let it
like down. There
you
go. It's
oh.
Right there. Okay.
Period.
She's
still finishing.
She's
drinking
like a fish.
What?
You was drinking like just
I'm more. I know. I tried to do a big gulp, but I already threw the shots.
We got you for the shots.
So I'm scared. Oh, my right. Baby, sip some.
I'm sipping.
The first sticky note says. What has life taught you recently? Who wanna go first?
Recently, life taught me stop stressing over shit you can't control. For real. I can't really elaborate on that.
Okay. Yeah, okay, let me get
for
it.
Real.
Okay.
Don't stress over anything you can't control.
It's out of your control.
There's no other
accept
way to
it and move on.
Right. That's the best way to stay happy.
Yep.
Yes.
Let me see.
Life has taught me recently that
I feel like this
people
is not-
use you. I'm sorry.
You good?
Yeah. Yeah. People use you when it's beneficial to them. Mm-hmm. And everybody is not genuine.
Period. I felt that. Okay.
I feel it too.
Yeah.
I feel like we struck a nerve up in there.
Yes. I feel like you have taught me recently.
Sorry.
That's it.
Somebody growling out there.
That this is not the end, I guess, if that makes sense. Like this is not my future or the only stage of life I've been, it's just a phase.
Yeah, you still have time.
And it's, I got more time.
Period.
So don't.
It's not feel like that's a, I feel like place. That's a more positive answer from what I gave and what you gave. Most definitely more positive. She said it's not the end. You still have time. This sticky note said, would you rather receive money on your birthday or gifts? Me, myself, personally. I'd rather receive gifts because I feel like money, when you send somebody money, you're gonna be like, all right, I could send this or that. But when you get a gift, I feel like it's more thought into going into a gift. Like, it's just me, Mo. Like, you get a connection
it's
with
more
that person.
That's what I was looking for.
Okay, so,
my turn, finally.
Would you rather be free or totally safe?
I say free.
Free. Yeah.
I say free. And I say free because you can know you're safe, but it's restrictions that come to being safe.
Mm-hmm.
But when you're free, you can enjoy yourself. You taking a risk still, yeah, but the risk might be worth it, so.
Yeah.
Free.
I say free. Good
for me.
Just not regret stuff.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I wonder what it's like to do this, and blah, 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 whatever. Experience life.
I was gonna say, I watched Home the other day, and it's and the Dilly Girl at Home said, my mama told me, your mistakes are what make you. I feel like that's what comes with being free. You get to make mistakes, and it's really what make you, because everybody don't make the same mistakes.
Right.
It most definitely define your character and determine who you're gonna
right
be. So.
Ooh, that was like deep. Hold on, Myrick.
Period.
Okay,
yeah. I'm gonna do it. Got me feeling myself.
Yeah, that's a good question.
You
didn't say. My turn. That's good. Hot or cold?
I'd rather be cold. And I said it because I don't like to be cold, but I'd rather be cold than be hot. Because when you're cold, you can put a jacket on. You could grab a blanket. Mm-hmm. You could put socks on.
You can make yourself warm.
You can make yourself warm. But when you're hot, there's no way to undo that. Like, just
even if your butt is naked.
I was going to say, even if you eat a popsicle, that shit going to wear off after so long.
Yeah.
Like,
I don't know. I just
I hate being cold.
I hate being cold to the point where it's like I can't do nothing.
Yeah.
Like, it tries to be that's freezing. Different. If I forget my jacket, that's my ass. Like, you just gonna sit here and be cold. And no,
I hate it.
But
I would rather be cold than hot.
I like being hot than cold. I'm sorry.
You're the opposite?
Yes.
You like right.
I just don't like being cold.
I don't like being cold.
So it's strictly like it's no.
It makes my bones hurt because I tense up.
I was gonna say yeah, she don't fuck with cold. That's really just what it sounds like. She don't fuck with the cold.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
Okay. So, what are three more rules you will never break?
Three moral.
Moral rules.
Ooh, this is good. Who had this?
I can't go first. Oh no, I gotta think.
I gotta think too, but let me see. Hold up, please. I never sleep with somebody that my people sleep with. That's period. First one, that's one for me too. That's one for everybody, cause I was thinking it in my head, like, okay, friends, or if you don't fuck with your friends, niggas, that's one for me. First person, blah blah blah. Oh, I got one, and I think both of y'all gonna say this one for y'all too.
Me and somebody fall out, I'm never gonna like down talk you, spread your business. That's not me.
That's a good one.
I don't care how we fell off. Any secrets that you told me is our secrets, and I'm not telling them. I'm 100% gonna stay silent. That's just me.
Yeah.
No matter how we fall off, I'm still not running.
Cause like, it's the loyalty behind it. It's not even.
You gotta be a real ass.
Everybody can't be friends forever.
That's very true. For real, that's good.
Can't be friends forever,
but I know.
That's two for both of us. I'm trying to think of one. I know. I'm trying.
That was really good.
That was good. Well, why am I blank? Y'all, this tipsy talk is really tipsy. Hold up.
We almost done with one bottle.
Yeah.
It's time to open the next one.
I'm scared.
It's time to open it.
Let me think of my question. Hold on. I mean, like, what
are you?
A moral rule
that you'll
never break.
Me personally, I would never like play both sides. That's me personally.
That's a good one, honestly.
It's valid.
Because I feel like when you play both sides, you're really being fake one way or another.
Yeah.
Like,
You can't be on both sides
because somebody is wrong. Somebody can't be right. And if you was a real friend, somebody who cared about this other person, then like, you would tell them that they wrong. You would tell them.
And I feel like people that play both sides really looking for confirmation into the inside of this person. And if you have to look for confirmation, you're not being yourself.
I feel
be yourself. If somebody it. Really fuck with you, they gonna accept you for who you are. You don't have to play both sides. Pick one.
Period.
Is it ever right to do the wrong thing? And is it ever wrong to do the right thing?
Is it ever wrong to do the wrong thing? Or ever right?
Is it ever right to do the wrong thing? And is it ever wrong to do the right thing?
Ooh. So, yeah.
Okay, we're going to do the first question. Is it ever
right
to do the wrong thing?
Yeah. I feel like, yeah. I don't know.
Is it ever right to do the wrong
thing? Yeah, you have, I just, that made me think about a movie. Like, okay, I ain't got no fucking choice but to break this fucking law. Like, it could be for whatever reason. Okay. Like, it's family, whatever. Yeah. What I'm finna break this fucking law.
Okay,
like,
I say it depends on what it is for that question. Yeah.
It depends on the circumstance.
So, yeah. Like, okay. If the circumstance make me think it, then yeah.
I'm a homeless person who not, or a bum ass nigga who just not willing to go get a job, so I choose to go steal shit out the store.
That's not right. Right.
That's, like, But it depends on fucking family. Like, taking when his daughter got fucking kidnapped, he went to call mom, thought she went to
niggas up. He's doing the right thing because.
Even though it's wrong, even though it's like
not the law system, he did what he had to do because he had the training, he had the skills, he knew how to get his baby back, and he did that. Yeah. I feel like, yeah, for that question, most definitely yes.
So it,
in certain
situations,
it is
right.
It's right to do the wrong thing. Yeah.
Yeah. That's my answer.
Okay.
What's the next part?
Is it ever wrong to do the right thing?
Is it ever wrong to do the right thing? No.
No.
The right thing is the right thing. You do what you gotta do.
Yeah, it might feel wrong, but that don't mean it's wrong.
Right, and it may feel,
and that's the difference. That's the difference in that question. It might feel wrong, but that don't mean it's wrong. When you're doing the right thing, you're doing the right thing.
Yeah,
the outcome is the outcome. You can't control it.
Right,
right.
I like that.
Y'all, that's my question. I have a good question.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yes.
What does it mean to allow another person to truly love you? What does it mean to allow another person to truly love you?
I feel like it's a lie that comes with
the word. No, no.
It's a lie that comes with the word love.
That mean they have to truly love you.
Unconditionally. Like, yeah. They have to see you as
the
this.
Good, the bad.
The and they have to want it all the time. Like,
and vice versa.
No, they have to be okay with it. It's not... One,
they ain't gotta love it.
Yeah.
But just put up with it. Shit. Like, okay, I accept you for what you eat.
I can take this.
Yeah.
That's one.
They see you. They
you
gotta
have to want it to take it.
Mm-hmm. That's true. You gotta want it bad enough.
You have to want it bad enough to take it. That's like if I want to talk to this person, but they just got a horrible-ass attitude. If I want to deal with that horrible-ass attitude, I'm going to deal with it. But that's what comes with truly loving somebody.
Yeah.
The good, the bad, the
ugly. Yep.
Yeah.
And all of the above.
The good, the bad, the ugly. That's a good question.
I feel it right here. I chug against you, Drew. You
bitch, I'm not chugging.
Chug, bitch.
Y'all didn't
mean
that last
time. That's
what's
killing. She's scared, man.
Last time you just said the room
spinning. No, because I always be on the
No, last time so in the very violent.
That shit was so fun.
You got a hole in this cup?
No.
Because you just shaking.
No, I don't think so. That's what we got. That's what we eat. Okay? So you.
Come to y'all. I got a little juice.
No, bitch, you hear things.
Yes,
hold your cups to the screen.
Them people.
Can you?
You can't do
it. Oh, yeah.
I told you.
He drew it.
It's
like soon as we.
Spinning.
Cut off the camera. That's what everything he does.
She's like, no, bitch, I'm drunk. Got a whole face for the camera, though. So.
Okay.
Ask the question.
I know my answer. That's why I'm laughing.
Oh, okay.
It said, what activities make you lose track of time?
Oh. Interesting.
Wait, you have to be enjoying, having fun. I'm going to just put that in a clear category, having fun.
Because PG-13.
Yeah.
But I ain't gonna lie, when I'm with my people and we having a good time, I was trying
to have fun.
Like, dang, it was just 1 o'clock. It's like 8 o'clock. What a time with it. Joseph.
Yeah.
Time go baby.
And
Joseph.
I always check the time watching TV.
Really? TV? And a good show?
I was gonna say, yeah.
But that's the thing, I don't even watch like TV.
Yeah, you don't. You really don't.
I watch YouTube videos all day.
Yeah.
And I see, I just watch YouTube videos all day.
I was only supposed to watch
YouTube videos. It depends on what it is.
I watch clothes, I watch vlogs. I just like
watching. Yeah, okay.
Be 10 years older or 10 years younger?
Oof. How old am I? 23, 24 this year.
So
you're gonna be
34
or 14,
Jazz?
14.
Ooh, what grade
are
you in when you're
14?
Middle school?
Ninth grade?
Ninth or 10th?
It could
be
10th. If your birthday earlier in the year, it's 10th grade. But okay. If your birthday late, it's 9th grade.
That's early high school.
I don't know. I tried.
I do early high school again. I do it again. But in school, I wasn't like active, socially active. Mm-hmm. I just like to my
school. Go to class,
I didn't do no sports. I didn't go to parties. I didn't go to games. I just was just at home.
Yeah. And then I'm also looking at it like, I didn't have to pay no motherfucking bills like that back then.
Yeah.
I was spending so much money on candy and shit that I wouldn't even fucking eat. Let me get a Honey Bun, Hot Cheetos, and a Capri Sun juice. Hot Cheetos every day, a sandwich every day, a Gatorade every day. Let me, what am I, love you. Would you rather be on your own island or the only one on earth? I feel like
that's the same thing.
It is kind of, but would you
it's
rather
not.
Just?
It's not, because on an island you okay, so, limited to so much.
But I was okay. So on your own island or the only one on earth? I say my own island, because you could still go other places and still interact with other people.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not a person that always want to be by myself. I want to. Sometimes I like to enjoy the crowd. So
that's true.
I would rather be on my own island.
Yeah, me too.
I'd rather be on my own island. Because I do like my space, but sometimes I just be needing company.
Right.
If I was the only person on earth, who the fuck I'm going to talk to?
Exactly.
Myself?
It's over with.
That's kind of depressing.
Over with.
But with all, you get everything in the world to yourself.
That's depressing.
The money?
No, that's depressing.
The cars, you get whatever you want because you buy yourself on earth.
But that's so depressing.
Right, you need people to share it with.
Exactly. That's like
I'd rather just be pick when I want my own time or know when I want my own time.
Let me, I'm gonna just go back to my island over here, y'all. I catch y'all next month.
Exactly.
Yeah. Idra, I'm sorry, you babysitting, baby.
Yeah, we got Right.
I didn't call Jazz 4 different ways.
I'm looking like she looked at me every time
I said she babysitting. She babysitting.
We drank it. I'm looking like, okay. We got a whole other bottle. What are you going to do? Because we got two questions left.
Is your saying, you think I want to drink this shit? Bitch, no.
Drink that shit, bitch. It's Friday.
Period.
Turn the fuck up.
I'm going to let you know. Okay, my question is, are you happy with yourself? Meaning where you're at now.
Are you currently happy with yourself?
Are you happy with yourself?
I am personally not.
Currently, no. I feel like you can do better. I really feel like I could do better. I feel like I'm selling myself short right now, mentally, physically, emotionally. I feel like I could do better.
I
feel like for people who are always looking for improvement, this is only one.
Like
Like, I always just find improvement.
This is a phase. Like,
and what
is
not
improvement?
Improvement.
I like that title. Wake up early or sleep in?
Oof.
Sleep in.
Sleep?
No.
I say wake up early. I say wake up early.
Can I raise my hand?
Go ahead, baby.
Thank y'all. Currently, I am in a sleep in stage, but I really personally want to be waking up early. I'm done.
I like to, okay, when I wake up early, I feel like I'm more productive because I'm, it's like you way more time in a day to do stuff.
You
like,
more done.
The sunlight, it's just way more. You can do more.
Yeah.
But I be tired, so.
Yeah.
I like to sleep in.
I feel like
I'm gonna go there, but I like to sleep. I like to sleep in now,
if
but
I had the sleep, time
waking
to
up
sleep,
early, it just, I just feel more productive.
Yeah.
And that's my answer. That's why I said wake up early. I feel more productive. You could get more done. You feel more accomplished at the end of the day. Yeah. It's just a better feeling that comes with waking up early, especially if you wake up early and then just go outside and be in the sun. Like,
yeah.
It's a completely different feeling from waking up late, slouching around the house. Like, it's a completely different
feeling. I feel like if you wake up
so
late,
early, so
if you late wake up late, day,
you're
more
not prone to do nothing.
Exactly.
You, when you wake up late, you're not prone to do nothing.
It's already 2 o'clock. Let me just be
my turn. I might as well just sleep in the house, chill back out, play video games or something. No, but when you get up early, it's like, oh, I'm going to go to the store.
Right.
I'm going to make some groceries.
And by the time
I'm going to
cook, that you know,
I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah,
you come back home and wash clothes.
And you just like, get time home. To wake all the way up versus waking
it's
up. Now I gotta jump up and
try to get stuff done just, before everything closed.
Yeah, that's exhausting.
It's a lot.
It's a different. Hurry up and make the work. 30 minutes to be there on time. And I'm just getting out the bed. Like, that ain't fun. But yeah, that's all I question.
So, with that being said, I hope y'all like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell so y'all can see when I got more going
dropping
on.
Period.
So with that being said, bye.
Bye.
See y'all later. If you claim you want me, it ain't no